Hello people, welcome to this video. We will see how to render in HD and the best settings to upload in YouTube. Correct us in comments if you find mistakes. Check the quick index in video description to see what you need. Let's suppose your project is finished. As long as you use Save or Save As, you will just save the basic structure of your project to open and edit it later in Vegas Pro again. To extract the video itself, you need to render it. Just go to File and then to Render As. The new window that appears has all the formats Vegas is able to render, including audio formats like .mp3 or .wav. This list has inside many formats with different standard options each. If you already know which video format to use, simply browse the list and help yourself with the title name above if you are in distress at recognizing the format selected. In case you want to upload in YouTube, choose .mp4 main concept, which is the best format accepted by the player. On top, set the name of the video to be exported and browse to set the folder of destination. Once set in the format and the name, go to Customize template at the bottom. Through the new window, you can set advanced options for the video format, such as aspect ratio, quality, audio options, and so on. To set HD quality, so the 720p or the 1080p quality in YouTube, you need to set the aspect ratio at 16:9, which means that the ratio between width and height must be 16:9. So in frame size, you can choose HD 720 to get the 720p, HD 1080 or HDV 1080 to get the 1080p in the YouTube player. Make sure to have a video with a good quality from the start, especially with the 1080p. In fact, rendering in HD doesn't mean that the video from a bad quality becomes great. The HD aspect ratio lets you obtain an HD resolution, increasing the number of pixels inside a video, but without touching its original quality. Remember it. Then go to Project at the bottom and choose Best in Video Rendering Quality. When HD resolution is set, you can change the template name above and click on the Save icon to save your template. This is great to find these things in the list in a short time. Then click on Render. At this point, when the video is uploaded, you will obtain the HD player options, but you may get black bars in your video. This happens when the source files you used for your project don't have the HD aspect ratio of 16:9. To avoid these black bars, you must stretch all the clips to give to them the right aspect ratio before rendering your whole project. Just follow these three steps. First, set the previous aspect ratio at 16:9. Just go to Project Video Properties and choose in Template any template that starts with HD or HDV. Second, check with the preview which clip generates black bars. Each of these clips must be stretched to cover the bars. Create a new video track and place there the clips with the wrong aspect ratio. Then go to Track Motion. Check in the preview, drag the corners of the rectangle until the clip is stretched enough. Once you stretched all the clips, just render using the HD option seen before. You will obtain an HD video with the right aspect ratio and without black bars. You may need to render just pieces of your video project to test how the video or its resolution is. To do this, just create a loop region that covers just the part to render. Then go to File and then to Render As. In Render Options, just check Render Loop Region only. Thanks for watching. Go on through this guide to discover more with Vegas Pro 13.